Ladies and gentlemen, yokoso, welcome to Mini, welcome to the summer, which we have extended here just for you. This car really makes you wish for good weather, for an open top ride in the warm breeze, cruising on coastal roads or through the urban centers of the world. In the future, Mini will concentrate on 5 models, each with a strong personality of its own. I'm delighted to be here in Japan to celebrate with you the world premiere of the next strong character in the Mini model family, the new Mini convertible. And another model with a strong personality has its Asian premiere today, the new Mini Clubman. The fact that we are celebrating both the world premiere of the new Mini convertible and the Asian premiere of the Mini Clubman here in Tokyo is our way of showing our respect and appreciation to the Japanese fans of the Mini brand. They have played such an important role in Mini's success. Japan is and always has been an important market for the Mini brand. Japan is one of our top 10 markets worldwide. Since 2011, Mini has clocked up record after record here, and the past 9 months have seen the strongest sales in the history of Mini in Japan. Here, love our cars, and by the end of September, we had sold more than 245,000 Minis around the world. That's an 18% increase over last year.